12 planets, our solar system. They know how it looked, leaving and entering our universe. They counted them from outer to inner, relative sizes of different planets and in much detail. 3800 years BC, playing around the sun, and you know how long a full rotation took around the sun? About 25,000 years, son. Yeah, it took us 2160 years to notice that the earth wobbled. Sumerian tablets exist 2,000 years before Moses wrote Genesis. That just about say one word for word what Moses wrote 1250 BC. These tablets ain't even the name of Adam and Eve, and names of all of their sons and daughters, Tiamat and Nibiru. Is a planet that instead of circling the sun comes into our orbit between Jupiter and Mars every 3600 years. Our Earth, one time Nibiru, came in so close that its moonstone struck Tiamat, the Earth, and tore about half of it off. Caused Tiamat and her moon to go in between Venus and Mars. Yeah. And now it's as we know it. Now it's as we know it. The other chunk broke into millions of pieces. Sumerians called it the hammered bracelet, which we call the asteroid belt. And Nibiru was inhabited by conscious beings called the Nephilim. Yeah, just a little bit of knowledge.